Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
What's going on, my dude?
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops.
Changing the world right now, so hit me up later. Here comes the beep.
Taking a break from the oppression of technology. Leave a message or don't. It's cool. I'm sure it can wait.
You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, and not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's Hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man. This one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Boy?
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back.
Hello?
Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
Yeah, I got you, homie. It's good.
¿Qué onda? What's up?
Cowboy, man, these young...
Passion, purple plunder, endless panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday.
Okay, yes.
I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and animals, but like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second.
So like, back in England, my help would like totally do this for me, but they're like super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So like, so ghastly. It's just, it's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just like do what I say. Even if it's like lick my shoe or buy me drugs or like perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right? I mean, back when we had an empire, the king could like chop people's heads off and stuff, and that was so much better. I mean, the queen is like my granny. You know, it takes hundreds of years of inbreeding to get recessed chin, buck teeth, and snout like nose like mine. I mean, I'm a rare breed. I should be like cherry.
Okay.
Imagine the headlines. All those highness puns. I am gonna be rich. What
do you want? Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.
This?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place.
Special surveillance. Requesting backup. Officers reporting black males from target vehicle.
Come on! How fucking slow is this thing?
Hey!
Now, is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Were you following?
Follow? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay?
Oh,
can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever.
Dad.
I'm totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Hey, chill, man.
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge. There's my car.
So where to, man?
I'm on Alta Place, off Howick Ave. It's not that far. Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something. You better take it slow.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven, no problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
Can you believe he wanted me to walk?
Walk? Do you think this is Europe? Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean... What the fuck, dude? Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk, you know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid stupid for talking
close.
I can't believe he just walked out without me. Why do guys turn into such assholes when they get married? Well, he can go back to his boring family to jacking off in the garage after everyone's gone to bed. I'll stick with my awesome life, thank you.
And this, kids, is why you don't get wasted.
Ow! You make me hurl!
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna barf.
Oh, shit, man, that's nasty. I knew this was a mistake.
Dude, sorry about that. Most of it went out the window. I'll throw some cash your way. Yeah, I feel much better. That tactical vomit really sorted me out.
Starving now. Oh, yes! I still got some Cluck and Bell at home from last night. I am all over that!
I tell you, the planets are aligned, bro. Karma is sucking my boy right now. Thanks for the ride, man. Sorry for blowing chunks. Take this toward the cleaning. I'll see you around.
You need to go get your shit together, man. Yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops! Like right now, bro! Apparently she's wasted! Get after them! See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted!
I guess that's her. I get myself into this.
That photo! What can I say? A-grade journalism! Our little sex tape said sloppy poppy and a full-blown meltdown! How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
phone, you piece of shit car.
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab the stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg.
Mom, I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.